Howdy, 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 everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Earthbound, which, by the looks of things, looks like to be the final episode. No problem here, because we're going to go. We're going to beat Giygas, and we're going to find out what the fuck happened to Pokey. So here we go. And already we're in battle. Great. Ness is highly over... Ooh, Squatter Demon. I'm just gonna go in guns a-blazing. Uh-oh. Oh! And Pooh's poisoned. Of course he is. Ah! Come on. Take him out. Ah! Bit hard and missed. You missed. I mean, I like being bitten, but not by you. Moving on. I think that will cover poisoning. There we go. Okay. Hi. Two of you, huh? How big of boys are you? Ghost of Starman and its cohort. What is that? Wild and Woolly Shambler. You know what? I'm not taking any chances. I'm gonna script. You guys are gonna be set on fire. Yeah. Shoot, and what do we have here? Magnet? Yeah, why not? Okay, draining PP as well. That's good. Boom! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ah! Jeebus! Holy shit! Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Let this go. Let this go. Please, 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 please. Oh, Ghost Starman is gone. No! Shit! No, no, damn it! Oh, at least Ness was saved. Okay, shit! Holy shit! 81, okay. Yeah, we're going back. Going back to the ship. Input your command. Repair. Yes. Communicate. Yes, it's your dad. Who is this? Ness? Do you have a cold or something? Voice sounds kind of funny. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and save, because why not? Yeah. Yeah, record of the adventure. Continue. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. That was horrifying. No. Very creepy. No, fun fact, it was Earthbound, or actually an Earthbound fan game, that helped Toby Fox kind of get the inspiration for Undertale. So if you see some, like, oh dear, nuclear reactor robot and ultimate Octobot. Oh. You're gonna be scripted all to hell. PSI shield. Let's try that. Spy on this guy. You're getting Star Storm, baby. Boom! Holy shit, ow! Well then. That worked! Now I know for next time. Those guys explode. And they explode good. Let's go. Oh. Wait. Max out, everybody. Yes. Ah! Son of a bitch. Electrical field. Oh! And you didn't even hit me! You guys suck. Alright. Let's see. PSI shield. Yeah, just shoot. And I think I can get one more Star Storm out of him. There we go. Goodbye. And, oh, you are so dead. Kaboom, goodbye. Bye-bye. 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 Now 65, all right. Ooh, Pooh's up to 60, finally. Oh, wow. So let's do this. Come on. Got any more? Got any more? Come on. Here we are. Two more of you? Come on. I can do this all day. Oh, shit. Nuclear reactor robot. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna set all you motherfuckers on fire. What can Jeff do? Not much, apparently. And Pooh's just gonna recover some PP here. Oh!
Boom!
Oh! Oh! Ghost of Starman is gone. Uh-oh. Wow! That's 185. Oh! A super bomb! Oh! You little... Dogpile! Oh! Dogpile didn't work! Is that site still around, by the way? The site is a site called Dogpile. Which, what it did was consolidated all every search engine that was available at the time into one area. Is that still around? Oh, it did. Oh! No. Hurry up and finish the battle. Thank you. Whew! And she survived! So that happened. Let's go. Ooh, the ghost of Starman. Let's just beat the shit out of him. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, this guy hurt. Ow. No. Come on. Take him out, quickly. Yes! Woo! Twice in a row. Paula, your ass has been saved twice in a row because of things like that. Okay. Life up. Woo! Hey! I could use you, Mr. Butterfly. Hi! Made Ness and his friends relax. Oh, motherfuck. No. Go away. Go away. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Oh, goddamn. Okay, fine. Alright. Script away. Bash. Shoot. Pooh needs to recover some power points, so here we go. There you go. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Octobot does not have any. That's okay. Oh. Ow. Ooh. Kaboom. Bye-bye. Okay, dogpile time. Ah, yes. Okay, come on. Oh, Jeebus. Ah! His partner from all the way up there! What the hell? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, go poo! Arrgh! Okay, everybody needs to attack. We need to get at least one or two good smashers in. Come on. Ah! Stop dodging and refueling, you asshole. I'm trying to save on power points, damn it. Okay, only 80 HP this time. What the f- Ness! Getting tired of your shit, Ness. Does she have anything to throw at Ness? Monkey's love. Talisman Ribbon, Key to the Tower, Cold Remedy, Crystal Charm, Franklin Badge. No, she doesn't have anything there. I'll freeze your ass. Come here. He can't really restore anything. Yeah, whatever. How about you die? Can you die? I would appreciate it if you died. Freeze! Oh! That works! Alright, let's move. Oh! God damn it! Oh, shit. I have a bit of a problem. Oh, shit. Oh, motherfuck. I only have Pity Jelly. Oh, goddamn. Bash him in first. Bash him in, set him on fire. Shoot him. And suck up his power points. Oh, no. Star Storm! Oh, dear. Ah! Set him on fire. Come on. Only 15, but that's okay. Oh! Jeff! Oh, God damn it. Ghost of Starman, come on. Oh, yes! Oh no. Yeah. Oh, everybody's dead. Okay. What does Ness have? He has a Horn of Life. Good. Use it on Pooh. And then Pooh can use one on Paula. And then I think Paula has one that she can use on Mr. Jeff. Yay! Holy shit. It's like a little orgy in here. Oh, not again. That. Meanwhile, Pooh, you still gotta recover your power points, man. Really? You're opening with that? Oh dear. Nobody's dying. That's good. Psychic Power Shield. That's good. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. Eh, fuck you. Okay. Okay. Get this guy. Come on. Thank you. Can we get him? Oh, dear. Yeah, whatever. We'll deal with you. We'll deal with you later. And get him. Uh-oh. Oops. Didn't even need to. Three. Dead. Oh, dear. Okay. Ness. Gotta recover everybody. Holy shit, man. She doesn't have anything worth using, so... What about Jeff? Super Bomb, I'm gonna save that. What about you, Pooh? Bag of Dragonite. Ooh. Brainstone hieroglyph copy. Okay, it doesn't look like he has much to use, so that's okay. Oh. Okay. Let's try and get this is good. I don't think this is gonna work out. So let's run. And end it. Yes! Thank you. Legendary bat. Yes! Legendary bat. Oh shit, son. We gonna get real in here. Oh! Huh! Wild Woolly Shambler, let's go. Oh no. Oh, Psychic Shield. Okay, good. Whew. Yay! Pooh leveled up. Level up that shit. Ah. Oh. We made it. What the hell is this? Okay, teleport. Got it. Oh, you, come. No! I don't want you, I want the. Final Starman and its cohorts. Yeah, this is gonna be a thing that certainly happens. I think it's time to use the HP sucker. And suck in more PP here. Uh-oh. Ow. Power shield, huh? God damn it! Goddamn Starstorm. Uh-oh. Huh. Not work on any of them. God damn it. Shit. Ah. No, not another one. Shit. This is not going to end well, is it? Fuck you, Starstorm. Woo, Piggy Jelly. Okay. This is gonna be so much fun. No, not another one. No. Jeebus. But Pooh was already gone. Oh God, I'm fucked. Yeah. Didn't work because I'm dying. That's why. Oh fuck. And dead. Okay. We'll meet you back at that point, huh? Okay, here we are. Back here again. A little bit better off this time. Okay. Max out everybody's HP real quick. Because I know what's going. Ooh. A green. Confront the final Starman. Fuck you. You're going to get scripted. You're going to get... I'm going to freeze you today. Goods. Use the heavy bazooka. And... Starstorm! Let's see how well you... How do you like getting frozen? Oh, shit. Ow! Oh, that evaded. Yes! No! Motherfuck. At the very least, the shield disappeared? Okay, so at least he doesn't have a shield anymore. That's good, right? Let's try all that again. Boom, baby! Ha! Oh! Okay. That works. I think I'll leave Starstorm to be... Ah, really? Aww. Oh no. A final Starman? Oh shit. Oh, jeebus. No. No, 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 no. Didn't work on Ness. Hey, come on, come on. Jeebus! Oh, she went back to normal, then died. God damn it, Jeff. No! Three. Okay. Healing on Jeff. Paula. Bash his face in. Who? It's Magnet. Oh! There we go. No! Oh my god! Holy shit! Two. Come on, Ness, Ness, Ness. No, no, no. Yes! Oh! That was close. No! Let's get rid of the Ghost of Starman. Thank you! Not again! Ah! Shit! Motherfuck! Okay. It's obvious you don't like me, and I'm not crazy about you either. So, we're gonna expedite the process, and we're gonna die. You're gonna have to die. Oh! Oh. You, final Starman, die. Now. And Pooh. Use that Horn of Life on Jeff. Yes! Goodbye. Menacing smile, huh? Oh, wipe that smile right off your goddamn face, Mr. Three Whisper. Ooh, yes! Here we go. Next. Oh shit. Not yet. We're not ready yet. Give us a moment. Ooh. That was close. Okay. What do we have here? Can I run from you guys? And did. Yes. You think the final Starman would be, you know, like actually the last one. You wouldn't have to fight anymore. But no. Run. Run. Yeah. Yes. Let's get out of here. Come on. Ah, really? Fuck you. This is gonna hurt. Oh, brain shock. Really? Ness, Paula. Both feel a little strange. Run. Get out of here. Run, 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 run. Yes! Run away! It's in here. Oh, this is it. This is it. This has got to be it. This looks familiar. I've seen screenshots. I think this is it. Oh, hi. Aren't you just a... Well, you're giving birth to something, obviously. It me! Lovely! And... Porky! You son of a bitch!
Ness! Are you surprised? It's me, Pokey!
Porky, Pokey, same person.
I assist only the strong and able.
Motherfucker.
That's Pokey. You guys look pathetic. The Apple of Enlightenment has already made a prediction. But I won't let what the Apple of Enlightenment predicted take place. You guys will be beaten by Giygas. Giygas will be stronger, a more powerful entity than any other. Why? 'Cause of me. I was led by Giygas and now I'm here. The Apple of Enlightenment couldn't predict this.
I might have.
Master Giygas, no. Giygas is no longer the wielder of evil. He has become the embodiment of evil itself, which he cannot control on his own.
Oh boy, one of those. Great.
He is the evil power.
Great.
The music!
The music. Yes! Yes! Okay. Porky?
Get porked!
Three? Really? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. They can do script attacks. That's not good. They don't seem very strong, so far. Ooh! Ah! Lowering offenses? Really? Well, that's offensive to me. Oh. Alright, Ness, you're gonna recover. Paula doesn't have much she can do. You know what? She's gonna pray. Wait, here it comes. Okay, sorry.
I love this track, I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's try magnetizing. What can I do? Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh shit. Oh no. No, 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 no. Come on. No, 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 no. Damn it! Arr. Ness, why you gotta be so slow? Ooh. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, heavy bazooka time. Still gotta use the magnet, okay. A script? Again? Why only beta, though? I mean, you're supposed to be the embodiment of evil. You're the fucking final boss. Oh, really? I'm offended. Okay, Paula can pray. She's gonna have to be doing that at some point anyway, I know this. Wait, mirror. Heavily armored Pokey. Charge for. Oh! Jeebus! Ah! Strip Alpha? That doesn't do much. Ooh. Gonna need her back, man. Okay, Jeff, you're gonna have to be the one that just does all the things. So, Pooh, you're quicker. Oh, why did I do that? Or did I do it right? God damn it, wrong one. Jeebus! Porky, you piece of shit. Okay. Alrighty. More heavy bazooka time. And magnet. Oh shit. Really? Ow. No! God damn it. Ah! Okay, good. Tore into you. Wow! Yeah, poor Porky. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kick your ass. You traitorous little bug fucker. Healing for Paula. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We'll be fine. And it doesn't work on Pooh. I love it. Giygas! Okay. Yes! Kaboom! Alright. Ness, take him out. Okay. Paula, it's your turn. Pray. Heavy bazooka. Jeebus, how the hell are you down to zero already, man? Alright. Oh, an alpha script. Did not work on Ness. Oh, wow, that's nice. Ah.
I understand you guys are already claiming to be heroes.
Well, we kind of are.
Well, it's a gazillion years too early for you to oppose Giygas. Meanwhile, Pooh's HP is running down. You must feel pretty stupid to keep fighting without even knowing what Giygas looks like. If you were to ever see Giygas, you'd be so petrified with fear. You'd never be able to run away.
Oh, last I checked, he looks like Mewtwo.
That's how scary it is. So do you want me to turn off the devil's machine? Well, prepare to be amazed.
Oh.
So, isn't this terrifying? I'm terrified too. Giygas cannot think rationally anymore. And he isn't even aware of what he is doing now. His own mind was destroyed by his incredible power. What an almighty idiot. Yep, that's what he is. And you will be just another meal to him.
What are we doing? Oh, shit. And it starts with Pooh dying, of course. God damn it, Pooh. You know what? I'm gonna shoot him with a bazooka. Ness. You cannot grasp the 2-4. Ooh. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Healing. Jeff, we need you to stop crying. Paula? Jeff, shoot. Fire. Okay. Oh, wow. Yes. You cannot grasp the true form of Giygas' attack. Oh, Jeebus. What? He doesn't have any power points. Did not work on anybody. What the? Okay. You want to fight? It's a fight you're going to get, asshole. All right. Yes. Yes. Oh! Go back, yes. Go Franklin badge. 1 HP, oh shit. Okay. All right, Paula needs to keep praying. Fire that heavy bazooka. Oh, he doesn't have any power points, oh shit. Very subtle life engulfed Ness and his friends. Oh, wow! Oh, shit, here it comes! Yeet. Oh, ow! Boop! Goodbye. 300, ooh, nice. Okay. I think we're okay. Pooh, can we heal? Can we heal Jeff? Pooh. Yes, thank you. Okay, she needs to keep praying. And... oh shit, here it goes. Ow. Ow! Warm light surrounded Ness. Oh, nice! Kaboom! How much HP do you have, man? Oh, you again.
You must be really at the end of your rope. This bizarre dimension, you four are the only force fighting for justice. And here you stand, waiting to be burned up with all the rest of the garbage of this universe. Ha! That's so sad. I can't help but shed a tear. You know, my heart is beating incredibly fast. I must be experiencing absolute terror. Do you want to scream for help here in the dark? Why not call your mommy, Ness? Say, mommy, daddy, I'm so frightened. I think I'm gonna wet my pants.
All right, Flowey.
I know you have telepathy or something, so just try and call for help. You pathetically weak heroes of so-called justice. No one will help you now. Don't worry. Your pitiful suffering will be over soon.
I didn't even do anything. Oh, shit. Let's just go. Can I? Oh, shit. Here it goes. Wow. Oh, shit. Ooh. Paula prayed from the bottom of her heart. Please give us strength. If it is possible, please. Somebody, help us. But nobody came. No. Oh. They're hearing it. They're hearing the prayers. All the Mr. Saturns, Dr. Andonuts, the Apple Kid. All the Mr. Saturns felt a new startling feeling they had never experienced before. They all started praying for the safety of Ness and his friends in the past. His defenses became unstable. Okay, good. Holy shit, this is some trippy. This is trippy. Alright, Ness is gonna have to revive Jeff here. Boom!
It hurts!
Paula prayed. Here we go again. Who else is gonna hear us now? Hey, the Runaway Five! Suddenly, one of the Runaway Five felt something stop him, and he prayed fervently. Fervently? Yeah, fervently, for Ness and his friend's safety. Fifty-four damage to Giygas, yes! Alright, Jeff, come on back. Back with us? Good.
It hurts!
Can I? Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Jeebus! Come on, Ness. Ah, damn it. Do not do that to Paula again. Because she needs to be able to pray.
Go back, Ness! Friends.
Here it comes again. Ooh. Oh. It seems kind of random. Here we go again. Speed this prayer to all the people of the earth. The prayers are earthbound, if you will. And random dude is like, oh shit. We need to pray for Ness. And his friends. I think that's Paula's dad. Yep. Thought he somehow heard his daughter's voice and prayed sincerely for the safety of Paula and her friends. Here we go. Ooh. Oh dear, I'm running low on PSI. Okay. Get him, Pooh. Ness. Oh shit. He's lost his damn mind. Oh shit. No! Really? Damn it. Can't really bring him back anymore, so. Yeah, I get it. Ness. I feel good. You went full Lord Karuka. Can honestly say, for the first time in my life, I feel good. Ooh. And here we go again. Do it, Paula. One of those few times religion can actually save the world. I'm gonna get comments on that. No. I'm getting flamed for that comment. But in all seriousness, suddenly Tony felt anxious about Jeff. They prayed strongly for the safety of Jeff and his friends. Ooh, nice. All right. Pull another life up out of him. But that's it. Friends, Ness, it hurts. Oh dear. Oh, he didn't attack. That's good. Here we go again. Anyone. Who's next? Hey! Dalem? I think is where this is. A young woman in Dalem woke from a dream in which Prince Pooh died, and she began to pray for the well-being of Pooh and his friends. Okay. Boom! Alright. Ness, we really can't do much more. So, we're gonna have to just pray. I feel good! Oh god, are you gonna break apart like Lord Karuku? Uh-oh, here we go. Ah! Whoa! Instant death on Pooh! Oh!
Hey!
Suddenly, Frank recalled Ness's shining young face and began to pray diligently for the safety of Ness and his friends. Pray diligently? How do you do that? Ooh! Giygas is taking a lot of damage. Ness! It's not right! Not right! Not right! Ooh! Okay, here we go. This is taking a while. Huh. And here we go, at long last. I'm gonna take a moment and get some water. How'd the dog open the door? Suddenly, Ness's mother felt terribly uneasy, and she began to pray for the safety of her son and his friends. There you go. That's gotta be the last one.
1500!
Holy shit. Keep praying. Friends, not right. Ness? Oh. Can't think of anyone else. Someone, anyone! Who else? Who else could there be? Paulus Paul calls absorbed by the darkness. Oh no. I'm gonna keep doing it. It's not right. I feel good. Just missed. Someone, anyone. I can. I'm trying to. Heart of Om. Oh. But I'm not praying for them. I'm literally controlling them, telling her to pray. Holy shit. I'm good. Me kept praying. It's me. But holy shit. Who knew? Even the player gets in on... Oh my god. Well, that's a lot of damage. Some more. Jeebus! I think that's it. I think he's done.
Ness! Now I... Well, it's going to seem like I'm running away. But perhaps I'll just sneak away to another area to think about my next plan. Error, rather. It's a good bet that we will see each other again. Alright, I'll be seeing you. So now, which one of us do you think is the cool guy?
Well, considering I just beat Giygas, it'd be me. And, well, Ness and me. Considering fourth wall was broken and the player breaks the final, you know, yeah, whoa. It's going crazy. Game's wigging out. Whoa. Wow, he's taking a long time to die. Ooh. I need to save that. Hello? Hello? Are we still alive? Yes, we are. Oh, our bodies are on the ground. Our mechanical bodies. The war against Giygas is over. But are we going to make it back? Ooh, excuse me. Where are you going? Come back! But we got to get you back to the present. But things that way. It's that way. Did their souls make it back? Yay! And of course, there's one more. And you said we couldn't do it. Oh, ye of little faith, Dr. Andonuts.
travels together in here. I must return to Dalem and use this experience for the good of my country. Ness, Paula, Jeff, let me demonstrate a strange power before I go. I realized this power as a child. PSI, farewell! Now! I'll see you again someday.
That works. Hey, we get presents.
Paula, Ness, it was great to hang out with you guys. It really was. Glad that I had the chance to use some of the theories that I've been studying so hard. It's remarkable. If, just maybe, if you two get hitched someday, maybe I'll be the one that fixes your broken electronic appliances.
Shipper on deck.
I'm going to stay here for a while and see if I can learn more from Dr. Andonitz. I mean, from my dad. So it looks like this is goodbye for now, my friends. Well, that's okay. Ness can teleport anywhere.
Paula?
Oh, kiss him already. Ness, will you escort me home?
Of course. I'll miss all of you, but I have to go back to just being just a regular kid.
Well, I gotta get going. A letter from Mom? Ooh. What's it say?
Dear Ness, how are you? Since you left home on your journey, things have changed around here. For example, I don't have as much laundry. I don't seem to eat burger as much as we used to.
Ha ha! Heard you defeated some universal evil character. What was it? Gogi or something like that?
Well, that sounds really great. I want to hear all the details, so hurry home, okay?
Tracy, Rocco, and I are waiting for you.
Love, Mama.
Yay!
There's a letter from Tony.
Okay.
And one more.
Letter from kids. Sweet.
Okay. What do they say?
Letter from Tony.
Dear Jeff, everything is going really great here. I wish I could have gone with you on your adventure, even just part of the way. But instead, I'm sitting here waiting for you in Winters. I want to see you again as soon as possible. I can't wait to see your cheerful face. I bet your glasses are dirty. If you come back, I'll clean them for you. Like I said, I'm waiting for you. Yours truly, Tony. P.S. Don't show this letter to anyone.
Oops.
Okay, and then... Oh, last one. From kids, right? Yeah.
Dear Paula, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
I'm fine too.
I'm fine too. So are me.
Me also. Me okay.
Please come and play with us again at the Polestar Preschool.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Bring us some presents, if you have any.
Sincerely, your friends at the Polestar Preschool.
Aww.
Oh, yeah. 99% of success, we were that 1%. We kicked his ass.
Incredible! Excellent!
I'm not quite sure what for, but congratulations on a job well done. If we ever have the chance to get together again, let's go on a picnic or something. Maybe we could play horseshoes, too.
She lives in Tucson, so let's go.
Let's wrap this up. Gonna run into somebody? Nope.
I know you can like take the long way and you don't have to worry about running into enemies or anything, but that's okay. Da-na-na. Where's Polestar at? Bus stop, pizzeria. I think I went a little too far. No, maybe not far enough. Polestar Preschool, where are you at? Yeah, I missed it. Because of course I do. Apple Kid. Orange Kid. Ah, here it is.
Ness, thank you for escorting me home.
It's my pleasure.
Something I wanted to tell you, but I've forgotten it.
I'm sure I'll remember by the time I see you again.
Well, I guess this is it. Goodbye. So long. See ya. Bye.
Yeah. That's kind of like how Becky and I end our Skype conversations. You know, we go to say goodbye and we spend like 5 minutes saying goodbye. Alright. So now it's time. We go home. Let's go. And off he goes. Ah. Music's still the same though. Which, that's okay. Yeah, you can actually, you know, a similar thing you could do in Undertale once you get the pacifist ending. You know, walk around, talk to everybody. Although this is definitely a larger scale than Undertale is. Or maybe it's about the same amount of scale in terms of world map. Huh. Either way, it seems larger than Undertale's map. And we're home! Wow, you've become such a strong young man. I'd like to hear all of your stories, but I don't want to annoy you as soon as you walk through the door. After all your chats with people you've met on your adventure are finally over, please come back here. Photoman brought an album by. I'd like to look at it with you. You want me to talk to everybody? Again? Don't need to tell me that anymore. Next week could be your birthday. Ah. It's a lot more mature over the phone. Ah, I can't even save! So alright. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to everyone else, and then I'll meet you back here, because it sounds like I might be a little tedious. So, we'll be back. I think I got everybody. Let's see. Yes, I did. Now you can finally share your incredible experiences with me. All I did was go and talk to Paula and Pooh and a few other characters again. You did so well! And I believe that is all she wrote. Yep, there you go.
Pokey. You little fucker.
Of course he's gone away. Runaway little. Lyrix Eggerate. Okay. Frank Fly and the Sharks. Best be a music group. Frank Fly and the Sharks. Oh yeah. B.H. Prickle. Captain Strong, not so strong. And the one at police force who will attack a teenage child for no reason. Paula's parents, and of course, Paula and her teddy bear. Yaha! Yay! Orange Kid and Random Bunny. Apple Kid, who really did help save the world. Mr. Everdread. And the Runaway Five. Oh yeah. Happy Happiest. Oh god. Mr. Car Painter. Hi, Pokey. Porky. Run away, you little shit. Bubble Monkey. Monkey. Tony, Maxwell, and Tessie. And of course, the Tessie Watching Club. Brick Road. Bet you that's what he does with his life. Dr. Andonuts. And of course, Jeff. He's the only one that technically has a last name, even though they don't show it here. The Saturns. Sounds like an old 60s group, you know? Mr. Saturn. The 60s, oh dear. Master Belch. Blah. That one was fun. George Montague. Keep him away from the Capulets. Gerardo Montague. Alarama. Ooh. He floats. Gildegard and Montoli. I don't know. There goes Porky again. Venus. She's got it. Yeah, baby, she's got it.
Pooh! And Pooh's master. And the Star Master. Star Master, Master of the Stars.
Oh shit, you're a big old boy. Dungeon Man. And a noble warrior.
Dungeon Man, does whatever a Dungeon Man can.
And a tribesman.
Oh yeah.
The Flying Men.
Oh. They all died, but they came back. Yay!
Various townspeople.
Yay! Oh! Coming to say goodbye.
Dad and Rocco. Dad! The telephone is your father.
Tracy, Ness, and Mom.
Yay!
Yay!
Is that it? Is that literally the end? Do we have credits? Oh, hi.
So is this where all those pictures you took are gonna come into play now? Are we finally gonna have that?
I think I can move the controller over.
Smile!
I don't know if I am going to affect that. I might.
So that is Earthbound at long last. if I'd been able to keep at it when it was going a little stronger, it would have finished way back in November or even December. But, you know, the driving job happened. And of course, the way it was set up, it takes up a lot of time. So I couldn't work on this. Plus, there were other things I could work on to actually get stuff out quicker because I didn't have as much time around here to work on videos. But now that I have it, well, now you see this is done. Oh, and I started this, you know, because of Satoru Iwata and his passing. Not long before I started this run. And, you know, and I think, like I said at the beginning of this series, he basically saved this game. You know, they were running up on their scheduling or whatever. I don't remember exactly what it was, but it was in danger of not being completed. And Iwata's like, no, fuck that shit, and he got things done, and basically saved the game, and which is what we have now. So Mr. Iwata, you know, he can't stress it enough. He saved the game. And now all of those photo stops are now making more sense. I'm gonna go more into detail on it in the after blog for it, but yeah, this game, there's a reason why this game is so beloved. It's a really well put together game with some stuff you don't normally find in RPGs, like the rolling HP meters and everything. All of those are just That actually adds a little bit more strategy to it, which you get to use in a couple of battles. Which, hey, I got to use in the battle at the, you know, in the previous video there, with the battle in the center of Ness's mind. You know, and even knowing like a few plot points were spoiled to me. Like I knew Pokey, you know, he's gonna side with Giygas, of course. And all of that stuff. And of course, he's going to reappear in Mother 3. We know this. Even knowing all of that, it didn't really take away from my enjoyment of the game. Ness got seriously overpowered, though. Holy crap. Made it a little easier at the end. At least I didn't lose against Pokey and Giygas. So I would have hated... if I had lost it to them, I would not have been happy. Take a little bit of water here. Yeah, because I've been doing hour-long RPG videos, so, you know. I do that to try and get a little bit of better sense of a flow.
Because I think 20-30 minutes usually doesn't run enough for me. Gotta give it a good hour to have a good flow with it. So as far as other RPGs I'm gonna work on, I do want to do some Pokemon at some point, like some proper Pokemon games. I tried to do a Fire Red with a with a little bit of sprite manipulation and all of that. Well, a little bit of manipulation here and there. Never finished it. I might do a redo of that one eventually, but if I'm gonna start on Pokemon, I think I'm gonna start from the very beginning. I've already selected which version I'm gonna do, and that'll probably take the slot this game is in right now, which should be the 5 o'clock slots on Fridays. So it's gonna be fun. Didn't take as many videos as I thought I would when I started scheduling all these out, so that's a good thing. But next chance I get, I'm gonna probably grab it on the 3DS so I can play through it again. It'll be fun. It'll be a good thing. These things, these videos that I do, they take a lot of water. Because I sweat a lot. And I'm sure I'm not the only one who does. Ape Inc. HAL Laboratory Nintendo. Oh. Player, Gomer. I'm actually kind of glad I didn't finish this up without the face cam, because, hopefully my facial expressions made up for lack of vocal commentary at certain points. So that is Earthbound. anything more? I guess it's just going to stay there for now. More in-depth vlog will be coming the day after this goes up. I'll have more of my thoughts to gather together then. Holy shit, this was good. Is there more? Knock, knock, knock. What? A post game. What the hell? Someone's knocking at the door. What an annoying knock. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Hi. Hi. Letter arrived from my brother, Pokey. It is addressed to Ness. There's no stamp, and it's not time for the mailman to come. Anyway, I brought it over. It says, "Come and get me, loser. Spankity, spankity, spankity." Wonder where he is. Sequel hook? The end? We have a sequel hook. Except it's not Ness is going to take care of him. It's going to be Lucas. Are there any more? Do you have any more surprises, game? No more surprises? Okay. Can I do my ending spiel? Good. Like I said, I'll go in depth in the after vlog when I get that put up. But this was very, very well done overall. Really great game. If you have a chance to go pick it up, go pick it up. Again, it's on the virtual consoles. I think it's on the Wii U and on the 3DS. If you've got a new 3DS, you can get it there for not a bad price, from what I understand. You take it with you, and if you're playing it on the 3DS, which is something I plan to do at some point, because this was fun. I'd like to go through it again and go through it, at more of a pace and explore a little bit more, and just to visit the whole world again. That's gonna be it for this series. Again, thank you guys for watching, and if you've been anxious for these Earthbound videos, thank you for your patience. and sticking around to see it through. If you like this video, you can hit the like button, and if it's set up that way, you can actually also spread it to your friends that way. Let them know, hey, come and I like this, you should come and try it too. You can also subscribe if you want to see more videos, and of course comments are always appreciated. You can leave them down below.
And if you want to help support these videos more directly, go to patreon.com/gomer21xx, and you throw enough money at me, I'll advertise your stuff at the end of these videos. Whew! So, thank you guys so much, take care, and until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.